So today I'm going to be talking to you about how to electrically test a solenoid. So what I'm going to be using today is alligator clips and a power probe. Okay, and this is our first solenoid we're going to be testing. This is an on and off type solenoid, 12 volt, 2 pin. And we're going to test if it turns on and off, if the valve inside moves on and off. So let's give it a shot. So what you want to do is you want to connect the first pin, the first alligator clip, inside the connector. Here we go. And as you can see here, the other pin is not being touched. Now the other pin is going to be touched using the power probe. So what I'm doing here, I'm simulating 12 volts being sent directly to the solenoid. And let's see if this solenoid turns on and off. Forgot one big step. I need to connect the alligator clip to the ground for the power probe. So let's do that now. Should be good. Now let's try one more time. Now the way to know that you've actually completed the circuit is this green light here. So let's give it a shot. See if we can hear any clicking. And sure enough, we hear clicking and you can actually see it too. So this solenoid's good, electrically. Now let's try another one. The first solenoid was taken from a Toyota transmission. This one is taken from a GM transmission. So same procedure here. And we want to put this one here. And as you can see, my green light has turned on. And I'm going to simulate 12 volts to the solenoid. Now I know it's hard to see this solenoid moving up and down, but maybe you can hear it. So this solenoid's good, electrically. Now let's try a one pin solenoid. So this solenoid is actually grounded through the case. So we're going to put our ground clip here on the case of the solenoid. And we're going to supply the positive to the one pin here. And we want to hear clicking. And you can hear the clicking on this solenoid. So this solenoid is electrically good. Let's try one more. By the way, the last solenoid was taken from a Honda transmission, and so is these two here. Now these two share the same ground circuit. They're both grounded through the case, so we're going to put our ground right onto there. And here we will be testing the right solenoid here. And you can hear clicking. I'm sorry if you can't, but I can hear it. Let's try the other one. And you can hear clicking. Now, let's bring out a known bad one. So this one's also from a Toyota. We're going to send 12 volts right to it. And here we can actually see if the valve moves inside. Let's see if I can get a better angle of this. And here I'm supplying 12 volts and there's no movement. So this solenoid is electrically bad. Thanks for watching.